All right, Marcie.
Have you seen that new piece Rosalie Cotter started on Monday?
What about her?
Oh, I can't stick her. She walks around like she's it. I said, there's no room for Jackie Onassis in this shop, love.
Oh, don't start. She's all right. I had to talk her through the roster. She's nice.
You think?
Yeah.
You think she's nice?
Yes, I do.
Well, that's brilliant, because she fancies you. Oh, she's that lovely. Vince will get on a storm. Right, in the pub, end of shift, I'll have her waiting and be there. Hey, and brush your teeth. And you eat. Slow coach, there was going to be last orders waiting for you.
Hiya.
Oh, that's right. You two have met already. Hey, come on, pat yourself. We saved your seat.
No, I'll just go and get the drinks. Same again.
Same again.
Yeah. I'll come and give you a hand.
We're getting there.
I'm back. Have you missed me?
How was Scotland?
Scottish. So, what's the news, Mr. Tyler, sir?
Refrigeration's gonna close, 10 jobs gone.
No, not shop news. I don't want shop news. I want news. Jill? Oh, Rosalie.
Hiya.
Steady the popper, she's
How
back.
You doing?
Marcie, can you take that to wages?
What did your last slave deal?
A good beating. It's for Simon Carter. Do you know him? Black hair, sort of Fox Mulder look. He's got the best arse in this shop. Are you putting a good word for me? I've always fancied him. Run along.